This is Dr. Paul. Let me introduce to you the Inner Circle Private Consulting. And really what we're doing is this private consulting with the doctors to develop the knowledge and skill to implement the systems to maximize your exchange of your time for your income in your office. And what it involves is 10 consulting modules that includes the same systems I use to open 77 chiropractic offices in 20 states, seeing over 35,000 new patients a year and 600,000 patient visits. So it's the same material that I used in training all my doctors and opening and running the offices. There's four major categories to maximize your time for money in a business, whether it's a chiropractic business or any other business. And it's really the new business, retention, the fees you charge, and your overhead. And so this is where the focus of all the consulting will be in all four categories. And in maximizing each of those four categories is what increases the net revenue of a particular business. So the modules include, the first module is really determining the path to the end result, and it's really each doctor has their own idea of their end result. So the first factor is determining what the end result is, and it really, the program is designed to put systems in place to maximize your exchange of time for money. That's what the systems involved is primarily focused on. And the second module is the statistics and marketing analysis. So we really start from where you're at. So we want to know where you want to go, and then we start with where you're at, and that then from there we can plot a path and a program that it takes you exactly where the end result you want to be, step by step. And of course, step three is the patient retention system. Of all the four components, retention is where it all starts. If you have bad retention, then everything else, all of those other four components typically are bad. The time and money you have to spend on marketing, your overhead, your fees. So it all starts with decent to good patient retention. So we spend some time on that starting out of the blocks. And of course, we talk about the marketing systems. And there's really five categories of marketing systems when you talk about introduction systems or active referral systems versus passive referral systems versus lead and cold calls. Those are the systems. And obviously, I'm being very general, but there are very specific systems to put into place in each one of those. And then you have to determine whether there's four categories that you're going to do in each of those, whether you're going to do nothing, whether you're going to do publicity, whether you're going to do advertising or educational sales. And so I explain each one of them, go into very specifics, and it's implementation and systems that are involved. So that's the marketing systems. So when we combine those with the retention systems, that pretty much takes us to maximizing your time for money. And then, of course, to do all this, you have to have good systems in your office with your staff and your patient flow. So we make sure that there's a very good program in place with your staff, your business module, and your patient flow systems to maximize the capacity. And then, of course, number six is management by statistical analysis. It's just really just learning how. I'll teach you how to. This is how I managed 77 offices and didn't have to visit any of them. I literally looked at weekly and monthly statistics to know exactly what that practice was doing or not doing and what they needed to do. And it's called management by statistics. And so it's how to keep statistics, evaluate statistics, and then make business decisions based on your statistics. And then number seven is how to train staff to leverage time, and that's very important. There's four levels of awareness of training that we take you through and how to take somebody through those awareness. But all these different systems, whether it's processing patients or marketing systems, do have to be trained in. So we do go through exactly how to train staff, and of course that's very important to leverage time. Because typically a market forces office will see 40 to 60 to 80 visits a week. Typically a doctor leveraging his own time with maybe one staff member typically will see anywhere from 60 to maybe 120, 130 visits a week. And then typically that's a bogged down area when doctors aren't really good at training and leveraging time through staff members. And that's the next component to take you up to maximizing the doctor's time for money. Usually that's the 180 to 220 patient visit mark. Usually from that point forward, it's no longer about about marketing and retention systems. Now it turns over to management issues. So we learn how to train staff to leverage time, and that's very important to maximize your time for money. And then module number 8 is the fee structures, what kind of fees to charge, how to fees, and more importantly, it's not just the fees, but it's how to talk terms. It's knowing how to talk terms also. So it's not just knowing what to charge and how to charge it, what services to charge, and make them UCR and credible, but also it's a way of talking about terms, which is very important. And then we're going to talk about overhead, and most people don't like to talk about overhead, but we had a 38% overhead. The national average is 50 to 70%. So we'll talk about the major factors that contribute to a high overhead. And there's about 8 different categories of high overhead, why you would have improportional high overhead. And of course, that's another factor that will lower your net revenue. And then number 10 is a major factor, and really it's the doctor's motivation and the staff. And there's really 3 common issues that I see that prevent doctors from rising to the next level. These are the 3 areas, and they really go hand in hand. It's really the knowledge. First, it's the lack of knowledge relative to the business principles and marketing and advertising and sales and retention. But even when that's given done, it's very important to understand positive and negative motivation in it with individuals to tap into, because a lot of unfortunately, when doctors are low, they're in survival, and it doesn't take much motivation if they're seeing, you know, 50, 60, 70 visits a week. But when doctors are seeing anywhere from 100 to 130 visits a week, typically they're out of survival, and the motivation is really gone out. So you really have to know how to tap into the subconscious human drive. And so I explain how to tap into the subconscious human drive to tap into your motivation. And then the next component is the habits. It doesn't matter if you have the knowledge and the motivation, if you keep doing the same thing, you get the same results. So these are the 3 factors that I have seen. And so it's not just knowledge. And so part of the private consulting will not just deal with the knowledge component, but the motivational component, but also how to break out of habits and paradigms. And that's typically, I usually find the space between the ears is the most important aspect in why somebody is not maximizing their potential to practice. So the time involved is, it's twice a month during the lunch hour. It's about an hour and a half. The focus of the material is really delivering material during that time period. And then a minimum, and by the way, these are minimums. They'll obviously will be more than this, but these are bare minimums. So every 2 weeks during the lunch hour for 1.5 hours, we deliver and go over and review material. And then there's monthly sessions in the evening. And those just take more time because the focus is really personal implementation. So it's taking this knowledge and material and accountability and applying it into your business. And the duration of the program is 12 months. I really like to get through the meat of the material within 6 months to 8 months, and then use the other few months as a kind of a support, take you over the top, make sure you stay where you want to be also. The method of delivery is Skype, phone, and email, very common, so it's very visual and personal. The cost is $497 a month. There is an additional $1,000 at the 3, 6, and 9 month interval. And the reason for that is the cost for the program for the year is capped at $9,700. That's what it costs, $9,700. But the $497 a month just makes it a little easier for doctors who maybe aren't doing as well to get on board and spread out and diffuse the cost a little bit. So it just makes it a little easier from a cost standpoint to get moving. So it's $97 for the year. It is capped, so it doesn't matter how much money you make above wherever you're at. It all goes into your pocket. And of course, you get a 10% discount if you pay in advance. And so the goal is really, it's private consulting to develop the knowledge and skill to implement the systems to maximize your exchange of time for your chiropractic income. And really, the training is, these are all the systems that I used to open the 77 chiropractic and office in 20 states, seeing over 35,000 new patients a year and 600 1,000 patient visits. You see, getting the business is not the issue at all. The knowledge is not going to be the issue. We know how to do that. It's really back to a combination of the knowledge plus tapping into the motivation plus a change of paradigms and habits. It's really a combination of all three of those things that I found from personal experience and training a lot of doctors. So if you're interested, just give me a call. It's the Inner Circle Private Consulting. Give me a call or you can email me at the 813-480-1693 number.